today I have a very exciting haul, very fitting haul. It is very summery. It's a Tuesday afternoon in June here in sunny California, and it's beautiful and gorgeous. And honestly, I just have my windows open. I'm just in my sundress, feeling the vibe. I didn't even really style my hair, why it looks crazy. Whenever you see my hair straight, it usually means I just kind of let it like naturally air dry. I did kind of tame down like my real hair part up here because it's just out of control. But it still kind of is out of control because y'all know I'm like messing with this part. I mean, that's just like the theme of this month. It's like, which way do I part it? Because I normally part it this way, but I'm trying to part it this way to give like a little bit of rest to this side of the hair and not use so much heat because this side was growing so much. So anyways, you guys don't care about that. You probably care about why you clicked on this, which is the sunglass haul. So I have quite a few sunglasses to show you guys, and I will put a disclaimer again that one, I did not buy all of these. Some were sent to me for review. Some were given to me as gifts for my birthday, after my birthday haul, like belated birthday, and I bought, I think, maybe two pair of these. So, some of these are designer brands, and I know it seems like a lot of designer brand sunglasses, but it's kind of like my thing. Like, people know I like purses, sunglasses, and shoes, and I feel like of all those things to give as gifts, like, I always get sunglasses. Like, for my brother and his fiance, they always give me sunglasses. Like, for the past, like, 5 Christmases, they've given me sunglasses. I think people just, in general, just know that I like sunglasses, and therefore, give me sunglasses, and, I truly, truly love all these, and I will say they are for my friends who have very good taste, so, I actually, like, love it all. Plus, I love gifts. I think anytime I get a gift from anyone, whether it be an ex-boyfriend or a friend, or whoever it is, I will never return it. I don't know. I'm just one of those people, you know, because people do get gift receipts in case you don't like it, but I never return anything because it means like they were thinking about me, and I just think I showed a track right there. Guys, I gotta get me some new extensions. I just feel like it means something that they picked it out. So I love all these. Having said that, I wouldn't return anything, but I'm gonna just jump right into the first. Now, this is from my friend Nikki on Instagram. She left me a comment one day under one of my photos and said, I would love to send you a pair of my sunglasses. And I get this a lot. I'm not trying to be like conceited or anything, but I do. Oh, by the way, jewelry from Princess P Jewelry. It's from my new items in my Trish collection for summer. So the evil eye necklace is like on point, the tiger head bangle, and then the crisscross thing. You can still use my code Trish XOXO for a free gift with Bridges. Just had to plug that because I was just looking at myself. And my dress is from Venus, and my earrings are from my ghetto store in the mall called Beyond Envy. Back to this. So she left a comment on my Instagram, said, Trish, I would love to send you some of my sunglasses. And normally, I'm not going to lie, like, I will go and I'm just like, not my style. Like, I don't know. It's just usually, I don't know. When people bedazzle their own things, I totally give kudos to small companies who do that and people who do that and want to sell them on Etsy. I think that's totally, it's good, or big cartel sites, it's awesome that you're trying, but it's not necessarily my taste or something that I would be like, oh, go get this. But when I saw her sunglasses, I like about died. And I do have a pair of like regular like glasses, they're not real glasses, but like fashion glasses from her that I showed in my May favorites, but she sent me some sunglasses as a sort of thank you for that shout out. And I was like, duh, of course I would do it again. She has amazing sunglasses, and they all, I believe all are handmade. They come in like the cutest little packaging. This is how they come, which is like the most adorable thing ever. I think packaging counts for a lot. And I'm just gonna show you some of the sunglasses that I picked out. She's like, you can pick out some of the ones that you like and styles. And I was like, are you kidding? Yes, because I love every single pair. And I do have a code, I believe it's, oh, I just looked this up on my Instagram. Sorry about this part, y'all. Should we just put that back over there? I guess so. It is the code Trish20 for 20% off if you want that. They're from Shop Stay Wild. I will link below that. So, oh, these are my glasses that I already showed in May favorites. Okay, so this is the first pair of sunglasses, and they come bubble wrapped that I got, and they look something like this. I love sunglasses like this. I feel like the style is very Celine with the sort of cat eye edges and these circle lenses, and I will put them on for you guys. So that's what these look like. They're totally fabulous and very, very dark. I can almost not even see myself. That's how dark it is, which is great because you need sunglasses to keep the sun out. But I'm like kind of in love with these sunglasses. They're just super girly and feminine. I think these are the most classic and the most subdued sunglasses I got. These are very, I know you might think these are wild, but just wait. Just wait. Shop Stay Wild got wild. And oh my God, I just, okay. I really couldn't see. That was like freaking me out for a minute. I mean, not in like a bad way, not like I was blind, but in a like, it was very dark, which is amazing for sunglasses like these that are fat. A bird just pooped on my window. That's gonna be great to clean. That was scary. Okay, and then I got these. These are round glasses. They have little stones and daisies on them, and this is what they look like on. 99. No, this is not 80s. This is like 70s. Like, all the leaves are, all the leaves are brown, and the sky is gray, and the sky is gray. California. I love these. I love big round sunglasses. Even though I have a big round face, I just think they're so fun and wonderful, and it's just like, I need these in my life, because you never see glasses like these. They're just, fab. I feel fabulous in it. So I got this style, and then the final pair I picked out were these heart-shaped sunglasses, because you guys know I have like this weird obsession with heart-shaped sunglasses, like the Marilyn Manson song. Don't break my heart, and I'll break your heart-shaped glasses. Little girl, you should close your eyes. This groove is getting me high, getting me up. I mean, do we love? I kind of like am in love with these glasses. They're just so sweet and so Lolita-like. I'm just a sweet little girl. I don't know. These are awesome, too. They're totes Lolita. If you guys don't know what Lolita is, look it up, because girlfriend, these are it. Sexy. So, thank you, Nikki, for sending me these. These are amazing. These sunglasses are awesome. And I just got, that was wonderful. These sunglasses are amazing. She has just amazing selections. Follow her on Instagram. I believe it's just Shop Stay Wild. Don't quote me on that, but I think it is, and I will link it all below. And she's always posting amazing designs, and I'm always wanting everything, but I don't want to be a greedy bitch and be like, send me every pair you have, please, because that's just crazy. Okay, so now getting into the ones that I got for my birthday. These two I got for my birthday. I'm trying to figure out how these, how did I do these here? Okay, this. Oh, got it, okay. I'm trying to do the ones, I'm trying to show you the ones that I got myself. Although it might be fun to pick, no, just whatever, it'd be too easy. So the first pair I got was from my best friend in the entire world. You guys have seen him in a vlog. He got me Alexander McQueen. It's his actual favorite designer. So he got me Alexander McQueen sunglasses, which I actually don't own any authentic Alexander McQueen things. I used to get knockoff Alexander McQueen bags from downtown LA with the little skulls, but I don't have anything authentic from him. So he got me these sunglasses, which are actually very me, and I was very surprised that he picked it out, because even though he is my best friend, we don't have similar tastes, but I guess he's been around me long enough to know that I would like that. He said he loved them, and he totally thought of me when he got them, or when he saw them, so he got them for me, and so I got them from a belated birthday present. So it's just a tortoise shell Alexander McQueen. I don't have the style. There's no style on them, but it's just these like really thick frames. They are sort of cat eye shaped, and they have like gold studding. I wouldn't say they're crystals. They're definitely not crystals. They're like gold studding at the top with like a black frame, and then it has the studding on the side as well. And I just really like these shapes. It's a different shape than I don't already own in my collection, so I feel like it's definitely a good section of a good addition to my collection. Can I talk? Sorry, when I put these on, it's like, obviously shades are supposed to give you shade, so it's like I can't see myself, so I'm always like, okay, what do these look like? But I love the shape of them. I like that they're a little different. They make me feel a little more movie star, a little more, no pictures please. So I'm really in love with these, actually. And I said that to him. I'm like, I actually like these, because I was expecting, no like offense, like usually he gets me presents on stuff. Oh, hello. He usually gets me presents on stuff that I've already kind of hinted at or said, oh, I kind of want this. So this was a good pick for him, so thank you. And then these were a gift as well from one of my family members. They are Dior glasses, which I did kind of hint, not so subtly, at, but I love them. And these, I was going to actually just buy for myself, but it was so close to my birthday, and they're just like, well, get them for your birthday. I was like, okay. So that's what these look like. They're just these skinny on the side. It has sort of this thing. They break Christian Dior. And the lenses kind of pop over the frame, which I thought was super unique and different. And I'm a big fan of Dior makeup and sunglasses. I love it. But I just think, again, these are perfect for my face shape. I love big sunglasses that cover a lot of my face for when I don't wear makeup. I just really enjoy a good sunglass. I don't know. I like them. I think they make you look glamorous and awesome even when you're not wearing any makeup. So these were a great find. I will say they were a gift, so I have to be really, really appreciative. That sounds super spoiled. They were a gift. So what happens? I get punished. The devil is coming up out of my throat now, and I won't let me talk. I didn't mean it like that. I just meant, like, I am very thankful for getting this as a gift because, you know, yes, I could have purchased these myself, but when you get, when someone, I think this is no matter what, whether they're Dior glasses or freaking $10 Venice Beach glasses, I feel like whenever, and I think I said this before, whenever someone spends any amount of their hard-earned money on me, whether it's dinner or food or presents or just anything in general, like, I really have to, it really means a lot to me, you know what I mean? And I'm saying this also because people, a lot of people don't buy me gifts. A lot of the things I have, I buy myself, like most everything. So the people who have bought me gifts, or even when I had my P.O. Box and you guys would send me stuff, like little Hello Kitty stuffies, it just meant so much to me because money, one, doesn't grow on trees. Everyone has to earn their money. And two, money runs out. Not everyone has an abundance of money forever, and I'm one of those people who's well cut me off. Anyways, I was just saying, it's, you know, I'm very appreciative, and I do understand the value of a dollar because I have been poor, I have been better off, and but it goes up and down. It's not, no one's job is secure, and money doesn't always last forever. So I just appreciate anyone who spends money on me, and I'm a big gift giver. I love giving gifts because it makes me happy. So I don't know, receiving gifts is just as nice, but it's a little harder for me because I feel like, oh, well, you don't have to, like, I can just, you know what I mean? But it means a lot, and I don't know, I just went on a tangent, so I don't want anyone to think that I'm, like, ungrateful or, like, spoiled, because trust me, like, everything, any present I get, I'm so appreciative of it. Now that I'm older, I think when I was younger, when my dad would get me stuff, I wasn't as appreciative because I just thought money grew on trees, basically, but that's what kids think, right? Okay, so these I got for myself, and I know these are by Anna Karen Carlson. I have no idea. I've never heard of this designer. I found him at Saks, and I just really, really fell in love, and I just felt like these were me, and just so tacky and delightful and everything that Trish loves. So this is the little case that it comes in, and these are the sunglasses. Are you guys ready for these? These might be too much, but I kind of love them. Actually, compared to the sunglasses I showed you earlier, it's just not even anything. Oh, there's like this little protective tape. I guess it's a good thing. Here, I'm like complaining. Why did they put tape over this? Come off. Come off, tape. Come off. Okay, so they have these in a variety of colors, but of course I had to get the pink. They're sort of like a fuchsia magenta color, if you can see. And there's a little like leopard, cheetah, jaguar cat on there. And I just think these are awesome. The main reason I like these, of course, I do like the shape on my face, but I also like the ginormous, like, sides, which are different than most of the sunglasses I have, and I just think these are so Trish. I just think they're so perfect for summertime. I just think they're super fun and different, and I don't know. What do we think? I know these are totally hit or miss. Like, some people I show them to, they're like, I hope you didn't spend more than $10 for those, and I was like, eee! But I love them, so I don't know. Let me know what you think. I do want to know your opinion on these, because even for me, they're kind of hit or miss, but they're just so fun, and I just, something spoke to me when I saw them. I was just like, I kind of need them. And then the final one was actually a suggestion from a friend I was with. It's by the brand Vagari. So it's at B-V-L-G-A-R-I, and there's so many people who, like, even at the store, they didn't even know how you pronounce it. I'm just going to keep switching this part because it's just bothering me. So what the lady at the store said or told me was to put the B and the V kind of together so you really don't hear which letter you're pronouncing. Like, Vagari. Like, very softly, Vagari. So, Vagari. And they look like this. If there is, like, a correct pronunciation out there, let me know. But I honestly don't even know anything about this designer or anything like that. But, and I can't even open it, so that's good. No, but I tried these on the other day for my mother. Okay, there we go. So these are what these look like. They're, to me, they're a little early 2000s with the front. Paris Hilton used to rock shades like these, but I like the side so much. I just thought it was super, like, I don't know, just super bougie and different for me. And so I wanted just different styles because I have a lot of Tom Ford and Ray-Ban glasses that are very similar styles, but I just wanted something different, and I just felt like my inner Paris Hilton when I put these on, like, just very bougie and Real Housewives of Orange County-ish in these. I don't know. Am I crazy? But I think they're really cute. I think they're pretty. And again, I just feel super, like, bougie. That's the only word I can think of. So, I don't know. These are very lightweight as well. The other ones were a little more heavier. These are very lightweight. So, that is it for my sunglass haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope it gave you guys some ideas of sunglasses for summer. Now, I will say my favorite brands of sunglasses I did not show because I have so many. I have a lot of Tom Ford's and a lot of Ray-Bans, and those are two of my favorite brands. Tom Ford's are a little more luxury, and Ray-Bans are a little more affordable. Having said that, most of my life I've rocked really cheap shades, like the ones that you get at the mall for like $2 for $25, because they sell some amazing knockoffs of a similar styles that you've seen here. So I highly recommend, if you don't want to spend a lot of money, just maybe you'll break them, or you don't want to spend it, or you don't have it, to go to a mall and find, I can guarantee they'll have almost the exact same styles at the mall, and I think they're just as nice and awesome, and I still rock them, and sometimes I will be at the mall and I will see a pair that I like genuinely better than like a designer brand of sunglasses. So I do love them, and I actually have, if you guys want to see, I have probably over 100 cheap pairs of sunglasses just from the years of collecting sunglasses, and they're amazing, and you can find amazing styles. And to be honest, who cares about the name, the brand name, because I don't even know who, like Anna Carr, I don't even know who this person is, but if I could find the knockoff version of it, I probably would have gotten that, you know what I mean? So definitely look in the malls. I haven't been to a mall forever. And for the these sunglasses that I showed earlier, I will link those below with a coupon code. And yeah, that's pretty much it for me. Thank you guys so much for watching. And if you guys want any of the jewelry I'm wearing, I'll try and link that below as well. I love you guys so much. I think that's it. I'm just going to enjoy this day. It's a really pretty day out. I feel really good. I have a lot of good energy. I think it's this evil eye keeping the evil energy away from me. I just feel good, and I hope you guys are feeling well as well. June has been a rough month for me, I'm not gonna lie. It's not been an easy month, but today I feel very much at peace, and I think that's a really important thing. And I'm not gonna take you to church right now, but I did go to church last week, and one of the big things that I got from it that I think a lot of people can use in their life, and definitely this week for me, and it's helped, they can take away your money, they can take away your house, your car, your job, but nobody can ever take away your inner peace. And that's meant so much, that like really resonated with me, because if you can be at peace with yourself and at peace with your decisions and at peace with what you stand for in life, and just at peace and peace in life in general, like you'll never be robbed of anything. You'll never feel like you're losing anything. You'll never feel like you're losing wealth. You know what I mean? It's just gonna be a constant thing for you. And that's what I need to remember, because I'll tell you what, this month especially, I've had struggles with health, I've had struggles with financial stuff, like I've had struggles this month, and you know, some of it was brought on by myself, some of it wasn't, and some things I just couldn't control, but the one thing that I could control is my inner peace. And I just wanted to leave you guys with that. I know this was like a sunglass haul and it's very materialistic, but like I said, material things come and go. You could sit on a pair of sunglasses and, you know, cry about it, but why? And the reason I bring that up is I actually ruined a very nice bag that I had, and it was a very expensive bag, and I ruined it. And well, technically I didn't ruin it, I'm not trying to throw anyone under the bus, but a friend of mine ruined it accidentally, and I was really upset and really sad, and I started like crying. This was beginning of the month, and I'm like, why was I being such a baby? It's just a purse. It's just a purse that I chose to spend money on, that I chose to spend a ridiculous amount of money on. And then I realized that's not what's important in life, you know? That purse doesn't mean anything. Friendships mean things. Inner peace means things, you know? So to cry over something like that is crazy. So I wanted to say, I know it can come off a little materialistic, but just remember that that inner peace is what you are really looking for and striving for. But if you have a great pair of sunglasses to go with that inner peace, then girl, your life's on fire. But anyways, I'm gonna go. Yeah, that just went a whole weird direction, but I am feeling really good today, and I just want to hopefully radiate that positivity towards you guys. I love you so much. Hi to Miranda, and until next time, here are my kissies for my little baby fishies. Mwah! Bye guys.